Billionaire benefactors Bill and Melinda Gates, co-founders of one of the world's largest private charitable foundations, filed for divorce on May 3, 2021 after 27 years of marriage, saying they had reached an agreement on how to divide their assets. In a joint petition for dissolution of marriage, filed in King County Superior Court in Seattle, the couple stated the marriage is irretrievably broken. But the foundation said Bill Gates, who co-founded Microsoft Corp, and Melinda Gates would continue to work together in their existing roles as co-chairs and trustees of the organization. The divorce filing, which states that the couple have no minor children, comes after the youngest of their three children is believed to have recently turned 18. After a great deal of thought and a lot of work on our relationship, we have made the decision to end our marriage, the two said in a statement posted on each of their individual Twitter accounts. Gates dropped out of Harvard University to start Microsoft with school chum Paul Allen in 1975. With Microsoft's explosive growth, he soon became one of the world's wealthiest individuals. Melinda Gates was raised in Dallas and studied computer science and economics at Duke University. She later joined Microsoft, where she met her future husband, a Times Online report.